This week, in place of the more usual school choir, the choristers of Blackburn Cathedral will sing a number of songs under the direction of their organist and choirmaster, Thomas L. Duerden. And here's Olive Shapley again to tell you about the program.
They're starting off their program tonight with Drake's Drum, the words by Sir Henry Newbolt, the setting by C.V. Stanford, arranged by Arthur Somervell. Two-part song of a very different kind, one of Shakespeare's very beautiful songs set to music by Charles Wood. Who is Sylvia, what is she, that all our swains commend her? These choristers of Blackburn Cathedral have a very cheerful, quick folk song from Somerset, collected and arranged by Cecil Sharp, all about the dog called Bingo.
There was a little dog and he lived at the mill, and Bingo was his name, sir. E-I-G-O, banker and bumper and ginger and copper and
Follow me down to Carlow. Here in the hall. The last song on the program tonight is about another dog, a very famous one, old Mother Hubbard's dog, but sounding quite different in this version by Victor Hely-Hutchinson, who must have enjoyed setting this old nursery rhyme in the manner of Handel, Old Mother Hubbard.
Thank you.
You've been listening to the Choristers of Blackburn Cathedral, directed by Thomas L. Duerden. The program was produced by Gordon Thorne and introduced by Olive Shapley. The accompanist was Nancy Harris.